4 февраля Сенат штата Нью-Мексико, юго-запад США, принял расширенную декларацию в связи с 30-й годовщиной трагедии 20 января. Об этом агентству Репорт сообщили в Генконсульстве Азербайджана в Лос-Анджелесе. Документ был вручен сенатором Артизом Пина, присутствующему на заседании Сената почетному консулу Азербайджана в Нью-Мексико Арту Макхафу. Согласно нему, трагедия, произошедшая в Баку в ночь с 19 на 20 января 1990 года, резко осуждается. В декларации также отмечено, что сенаторы свято чтут память первых жертв борьбы за независимость Азербайджана. Также указывается, что сегодня Азербайджан – один из региональных союзников и друзей США. Документ направлен в Генконсульство Азербайджана в Лос-Анджелесе. В ответном послании Генконсул Азербайджана в Лос-Анджелесе Насими Агаев поблагодарил американских сенаторов за эту историческую декларацию. Invaded Baku, the capital of Azerbaijan, indiscriminately killing hundreds of unarmed civilians, including children, women and the elderly, and Muslims, Christians and Jews. And whereas an investigation by Human Rights Watch found that the violence used by the Soviet Army on the night of January 19th, 1990, constituted an exercise in collective punishment. And whereas the Black January in Azerbaijan was the most violent Soviet crackdown on dissent during the waning days of the Union of Soviet Socialist Republics. And whereas this massacre did not stop the people of Azerbaijan from continuing their struggle for national independence, and on the contrary, it reinforced Azerbaijani's determination for freedom from the Soviet yoke, resulting in Azerbaijan's independence in 1991. And whereas the modern Republic of Azerbaijan, which is located in the South Caucasus, has been a steadfast regional ally and friend of the United States, an active contributor to the North Atlantic Treaty Organization, and to United States operations in Afghanistan, Kosovo, and Iraq. And whereas represented by its Consul General and Honorary Consul, Azerbaijan and New Mexico have established a strong relationship over the last years. Now, therefore, be it resolved by the Senate of the State of New Mexico that recognition be extended on the 30th anniversary of Azerbaijan's Black January, and that the victims of Azerbaijan's struggle for freedom and independence be remembered. Signed and sealed at the Capitol in the city of Santa Fe, Senator Geraldo Tizipino, Mary Kay Papin, President pro tempore, and Lenore M. Naranjo, Chief Clerk of the New Mexico State Senate.
Senator Tizipino.
Thank you, Mr. President. And members of the Senate, with me today is the Honorary Consul for New Mexico for Azerbaijan, Mr. Art McAfee. And Art worked in Azerbaijan for several years, helping that country develop its oil and gas reserves. They now have a pipeline that provides oil to Europe. They have another pipeline that's nearing completion. It's the last little leg near Italy is the last little piece to be completed that will bring natural gas from Azerbaijan to Europe and helping to provide economic stability both to Azerbaijan and environmental stability to Europe. So with the members of the Art lives here in Santa Fe now. He's retired from the oil and gas industry, and he lives here now. Would the members join me in welcoming Mr. Art McAfee, the Honorary Consul for Azerbaijan in New Mexico. Thank you.